Hello everyone. Hello everyone, I'm about to do some returns here in a minute. Phone on this.
What are you doing?
Trying to hook my phone up on this.
Okay. I want to cook these. Remove the lid in the socket. Add water to the line. Okay. Microwave. 3.5 minutes.
I don't know if it's going to work or not.
And then we're going to take that out. Cooking this gourmet meal here. Got them carts all out there, don't you?
Yeah. Looks good.
Yeah, run out there on your car. Yeah, cool.
You need a wrap cover.
See if this is still working. Find out where. Yellow bag. Okay, that's where it goes. Cat food.
I know. Hold on. They might like these. Okay, so I'm going to do this next. And then, hold on. Where is the... I'm at the restaurant, but I'm going to unscan the thing.
Where do these Pampers go?
That's wipes.
Right there.
Or that big box.
On the Pampers would be with the other ones here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, is that a four? Scan that one too.
These ones go down there?
Huh?
Do these ones go down
there? Yeah, wipes are the last section. Baby wipes on the left.
Oh, right here.
Right here.
Oh, walk that past it.
Alright, that middle one there. The same number?
I don't know. I don't
you
know.
Gotta look at the numbers.
It goes down there.
No. Numbers are out on this down. 097, you gotta find it right here, see? 7097? So that's that. Got the 192 and the 200.
Where's this go?
I'll take it because it goes right here.
So you're talking about summer, like, you know anything about summers?
Yes.
These things are difficult to find. I'll just bring it back because I have no idea where this goes. Medicine. Let's see if I can find it. Oh, pain reliever. I know it goes over here somewhere, I think. Yeah, here it goes up there. Yeah, I didn't know where that went. I was trying to find it. I can't find it. That one down there.
I think it's with the ethnics on the N, 13-1.
Okay. They need me for something. I don't know what. They probably want me to do some more returns.
Did you find any keys out in the parking lot anywhere?
No.
Okay. I figured you would have given them to me, but I wanted to check. Thank you.
Yeah, when I go back out there, I'll let you know if I find any.
All right.
I can't remember where it was. Is over here. Yeah, I think. I'm gonna be here forever because I don't know where most of this stuff goes.
This ball, look, this is really nice. It's only $16. But look what you get after 11. How much can we own?
It's a white bottle.
Yeah, but how much can we own?
With orange.
Let me go look. Hold on, because I mean, that might be what you want. $10.22 for that one. Yeah,
look at that. That's golden. Hmm. Okay, this is a white bottle with the orange sticker thing on it. Why they had to make these things so difficult to find.
There's no nail set, there it is. That's a digger. There you go.
Yeah, these are all worth it. What do you want? Grandma, which one do you want me to
do? Ooh! Is this glow in the dark?
Yeah, where is it?
Is this glow in the dark?
Yeah, here's a blue bottle. Yeah, there's a lot of this stuff. I don't know where it goes.
That's a good deal.
$15. I know Walmart would turn with their shirt.
I think these wipes go right here. I think they go here.
$3.33.
Yeah, I think you can go here, I think. Baby face on there, and that go with the baby food. Yeah, about to run into stuff here. De-icer. I have no idea where this stuff goes. Yeah, I know where these go. These go. Sponges go in the cleaning aisle. Right, now they go here somewhere. There.
Shoppers, we know freshness is important to you. That's why we're up with the sun every morning baking fresh breads just for you. Swing by the bakery and try some of our oven baked breads today. You're listening to Walmart Radio.
Thank you.
I'm not really used to doing this. I'm just used to pushing carts. He's a assistant manager.
Well, I tell you what, you can go tell the manager that he deserves a ring. he's an incredible guy that's helped me with my
I got most of it. I did have a little bit of stuff right there, but I don't know where any of this stuff goes.
Yeah. This probably goes back in that corner with like the screwdrivers and stuff. That's in the animals. I don't know about that. And
I don't know where these are, like shampoo or something. And I looked in the shampoo and body wash and I can't find them anywhere.
They should be on this one. Your gloves on that aisle?
Yeah, I looked and I can't find them.
And if you can't, just tag him back. I'll work on it.
Let's go over here somewhere. Yeah, normally if I can't find where in some of this stuff goes, I just put it back up there and let somebody else see if they can find it, because I can't find these right here. I can't find where these go, so I'm gonna put them back over here.
Okay.
You're welcome. Sorry.
Carry out. Oh, there's Larry.
Yeah.
And these? Thank you, Brian.
I don't know where these go, so I don't.
It's cool. I'll take a look.
Can we do those ones, or?
Yes, please. These. There's a.
No, I think they're behind us.
Oh, there we go. Thank you.
Can we take this back too? This.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this out of the box and go
put those bands back in. Put something else in. There's a lot of this stuff. I know where it goes, most of it, but not all of it. tomato. I think it's a tomato. But let's get that. Still alive. Okay, sorry my video went off. My phone was getting hot, so I'm gonna see if I can do a live video of me pushing carts. Leave the carts out like this. Turn them around. For me to do out here, they have me put up stuff on the shelves. But it's about to get married, start walking out now. See if my phone, gets too hot, it might go off again. My phone just, like when I was in there putting food and stuff up, my phone went off by itself because my phone was getting too hot. Because since I'm doing a live video. Parking lot to get carts. Okay. I'm gonna do this sideways. Kurt?
Got money sent up?
Huh? Huh?
This little kid trying to sell you candy or something.
Do what?
This little kid on his bike trying to sell you candy or anything like that?
No, not today. I think about a month ago he was.